Hello, everybody on YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Shay.
My name's Michael.
Today we're doing a reaction video to Verb Shadow's performance on America's Got Talent. Note, you will not see the video at all in my reaction video at all. Why? The first time I did a reaction to America's Got Talent, the video got nailed with a copyright strike, so you're going to see my reaction and Michael's reaction.
And hear the sound. Video.
You'll hear the audio that if you want to see the video itself, I will post the link in the description box below. That way you can go there and watch it yourself. So I'm just letting you guys know right now. I'm just letting you know in case you're wondering, where's the video? I can't see it. I got nailed the copyright strike, so I'm not going to do it again. So if you want to see it, click the link in the description box below and you can check it out. Okay, so don't get mad at me because I can't help it. That's all YouTube and all AGT, something like that, stuff like that. All right, ready?
Let's go.
Without further delay, here we go. Whoop.
Hello, let's start with an introduction, please.
We are Verba Shadow Group from Ukraine.
Ukraine?
And where and how did you meet?
We met 9 years ago in the university when I took part in contest and I showed my talent, Shadow Theater.
Okay.
9 years ago, I took my friends in the talent show and we used just a torch and white sheet. We didn't win anything, but Verba Shadow dance group was born.
When I joined the group, we were just friends.
I didn't think about him like boyfriend, but one day I saw him in new light. After shower, without t-shirt.
Okay then.
I decided to make proposal to Milan.
I had no idea, but when I saw him standing with Serene, I start to cry, of course. I don't know what I would do without Ruslan. He's like my
Ruslan?
Rock.
Ruslan? I guess that's his name.
Tonight, hey, if you're Ukrainian,
yeah, you don't understand that. Yeah,
his hairline's in the back.
But what's up?
His hairline goes in the back.
Well, he's gotten a bun. That's why. Yeah, so he probably doesn't get in. It's probably a long way just to get in his face. We're doing this performance, stuff like that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So do I. That was very nice of you, buddy.
No, I mean it.
Let's see.
There we go.
Fitting in, fitting out, on the edge of paradise. Every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got.
Oh, wow. Check it out.
They do that.
They can do it. It's like a, it's like the, it's the shadow. You can do that with shadow. It's like a big, like a present. Oh, look, a balloon. Check it out. That's what he is. Like, proposes. Oh, wow.
Hey, Howie.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. It's like a family moving their house.
They make a house out of their bodies.
It's the shadows that make it look like it, though. Oh, what? Whoa, didn't expect that, though.
Where'd that come from?
It's a story, like he's going to, he's a soldier going to war. Check it out. Yeah. That's pretty impressive. Look at that. Wow. That's really cool.
Are they?
Yeah, it's like it's just saluting like a soldier.
Are they their body?
Multiple boys. You know, like I said, shadow.
Finds the ring.
He didn't make it home.
No, that's her. Oh, she didn't.
No, she didn't make it home.
Oh, the house. No, she did. The house is destroyed.
Yeah, but she didn't make it though. She's sick.
He's still alive.
She's gone.
The bear's a baby.
That's him, you know, that girl over, and that's his, you know, daughter. Get it now. This is where she gets married. Go back to your kid, his son, too. See? That's him grown up. That's what, you know. That's cool. That's really cool. That's really cool. Mm-hmm. And emotional, too.
Yo, thanks for watching AGT, my friends.
All right, what do you think, Mike? What do you think?
That's sad.
It is a sad one. It maybe makes you get you emotional because you're thinking it starts out as like a nice story, then it turns to he's a soldier. It's like, oh, you have to realize it's people who experience that every day. Soldier doesn't, a loved one, he goes off the military, he might not come home. Mm-hmm. It's the toughest job in the world that you're not guaranteed to come back. So it's, you can understand why people cry, because when they come back, there's a possibility he might not come back. But overall, hitting the like button, it's a very good story. I mean, through the shadow of the dance, and they tell a story about two people, and he turns into be a soldier, and the wife doesn't make it home, which is a twist. You didn't expect. You thought it'd be the other way around. The husband doesn't make it home.
The wife dies. The wife
dies in the story, which is really.
The house gets struck, apparently.
It's the war, you know. But it's interesting. It's a good story. I mean, a very good story. You start off as like a nice dance. The next thing I was like, oh, it's like you're shocked.
I like the helicopter one.
That they did that. They rehearsed that.
The one with the soldier,
yeah.
Dude.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all shadow, and they just did, you know, line up, you know, got up, you know, body and stuff. That's all body and dance, and you see the shadow, how they cast the shadow, which makes it very impressive. Very good performance indeed. I hope they get, I say they got through, no doubt about it. They got through to the next round, not the live show, not the gold buzz, but the next round. Anyway, please leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel. I'd like to thank all my subscribers for subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank all my Twitch subscribers as well. Thank you very much. And as always, stay humble. Never give up. Follow your heart. Do what's best for you. Family comes first. Do something nice for someone you don't know, because our tomorrows are not guaranteed. I hope you have a safe and wonderful Taco Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
It's Taco Tuesday.
Not when we're Crush Wednesday.
That's tomorrow. Taco Tuesday. And like I said before, I'll post the link in the description box of the AGT performance, so that way you can check out yourself. This is just me and Mike's reaction to it.
And
you're not going to see the video between us right there, or here,
or anywhere,
or there,
or anywhere.
Like I said, I'm not going to get. I got copyright. I got in there with a copyright once, so I'm not going to do it again.
Me and him might be live, live later on today.
Maybe later on Twitch, but we don't know yet. I don't know yet for sure. Depends. So. We'll see. All right. Hope you have a safe and wonderful Taco Tuesday, and I'll see everybody in my next video or our next reaction video.
Or stream,
if you want to watch the stream on Twitch. Take care and stay safe.
You already talked.